One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now.
The track temp is 37. The air temp is 20 Celsius. 60 minutes. Follow car number 32 in the right column.
Catch up 12, car. Catch up 9, car. Catch up 18. Car, catch up, 5, car, catch up, 22, car.
Go! Yellow flag. Okay, Tony, decent start. We can build something from here.
Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Hold your line, clear left.
Behind has now decreased to 0.26.
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, Tony, our fuel window will open after 17 minutes and should close at about 45 minutes.
On your left, clear left.
The gap in front is now 2.7.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
gap behind is now 0.7. He's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up and stay smooth. Gap to Gregory ahead is now 0.36.
Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Come on, Tony. Don't let him get away. Gaining on the guy in front, the gap is 0.6. Run out of track limits, keep it between the lines. Alright Tony, we've gone out of track limits, keep it between the lines. Gap in front is now 4.2. Okay, Tony, the next car is Stone. To Stone in front is now 2.7 seconds. Gap ahead is now 2.7 seconds. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.9 off the pace. There's a faster car behind. He's on our lap. We're not going to get a blue flag.
Left side. Clear left.
Front is now 3.0 seconds. track temperature is increasing. It's now 39 Celsius. That's the fastest lap of the race. That was a 3:55.2 seconds. You've used half your fuel. The gap ahead is now 2.8. The gap in front is now 3.4. Alright Tony, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 2.5. Pit window is now open. gap in front has increased to 2.6. The gap behind is now 11 seconds. Gaining on this guy, the gap's now 2.7. Stone behind is pitting. That lap time was 3:54.9. Okay, Tony, that's good consistency. Keep it up. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.9 seconds. Blue flag. Okay, Tony, we're at the halfway point. We think about 10 minutes of fuel left. Being caught by the LMP2 class cars.
On your right, clear right.
Blue flag. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Flag. The gap to Stone behind is now 7.3 seconds. Okay, Tony, there's a faster class car approaching. Flag. Gregory is now in the lead. Ellis is now leading. There's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Car right. Clear right.
Flag. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position.
On your right. Clear right.
Blue flag.
Right side, clear right. Car right. Clear right. Right side, clear right.
Gap 2, stone behind is now 8.5. Flag. All right, Tony, there's a faster car approaching.
Right side, clear right.
Flag. Gregory is leading the race. Flag. There's some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position.
On your left.
Blue flag.
Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Front is now 5.2 seconds. Blue flag. Faster car behind. white flag. Okay, Tony, there's a faster class car approaching.
On your right. Clear right.
Okay, Tony, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Slow in, fast out, keep the inside line covered. The gap behind is now 1.3. blue flag. The car behind's a faster class.
On your left. Clear left.
Just done a 3:55.6. Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.9 seconds. Okay, Tony. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, keep digging. Track temp's increasing. It's now 42 Celsius. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 3.8 seconds. Flag. There's a faster car approaching.
your right. Clear right.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now
13 seconds.
The gap behind is now 3.5. Blue flag. Okay, Tony, there's a faster car approaching.
Car right. Clear right.
Five minutes left. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That lap was a 3:56.2 seconds. The gap behind is now 4.2. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. One more to go. You've just done a 355.1. Sectors 2 and 3 are 1.2 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Very little fuel left. Okay, Tony, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The gap ahead is now 10 seconds. We're running on fumes, mate. The gap behind is now 4.1. Gregory is now leading. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. P8, that's it, we're done.